A recent analysis in the Condition of Education report from NCES explores how the employment status of persons with disabilities varies by their educational attainment level. In this analysis, persons were classified as having one or more disabilities if they reported difficulty with any of the following tasks. For example, difficulty seeing even when wearing glasses. Overall, 14.4 million, or 9%, of the 25 to 64-year-old population reported at least one of these disabilities in 2015. The disability rate was higher for older adults than for younger adults. Within each age group, the disability rates for those who had completed college were lower than for those who had not completed high school. For example, the disability rate for older adults with a master's degree was not measurably different from the rates for young adults who had not completed high school. The analysis also explored how employment outcomes vary by disability status and education level. Persons were classified as employed, unemployed, a category that includes individuals without jobs who are actively looking for work, or not in the labor force, a category that includes individuals without jobs who are not actively looking for work. Within each age group, the percentage of persons who were employed was higher for persons without disabilities than for those with disabilities. Lower levels of educational attainment were associated with lower employment percentages both for persons with and without disabilities. The gap in employment percentages between those with and without disabilities was smaller for those with a bachelor's or higher degree than for those with an associate's degree, those with a high school credential, and those who had not completed high school. Although there were large gaps in the employment and not in labor force percentages between adults with and without disabilities, there was no measurable difference in the unemployment percentage between these two groups. While higher percentages of persons with disabilities were not participating in the labor force for all educational attainment levels, the largest differences were among those with lower levels of educational attainment. Among those who had not completed high school, the percentage of persons with disabilities who were not in the labor force was 51 percentage points higher than the percentage for those without disabilities. Visit nces.ed.gov to view the full report and learn more about the relationship between disability statuses, educational attainment, and labor force outcomes.